get him.
I know the guy that I rescued, and I saw him at the put-in, which is about a mile upstream from where that dam is. All low-head dams are very dangerous. They make a recirculating hydraulic on the other side of them that's very hard to escape by yourself. I heard my friend call from down the river, paddled up to the low-head dam, jumped out, and called my buddy to help out. He was definitely caught up in the hydraulic. He was definitely disoriented and was already in exhaustion. From that point, I was able to get a position that I could, you know, oversee everything that was going on. I waited for the right moment to toss the safety rope at him. Basically, he was able to get a low center of gravity, pull him inside, and then another boater that came along behind us was able to extract him from the water and set him on himself.